Hello friends, welcome to Educational Enlightenment 360. I'm Madhumita. Today is International Women's Day, so I wish all the women a very happy Women's Day. International Women's Day is observed on 8th March in several countries across the globe. International Women's Day is a day when women are recognized for their achievements without regard to divisions, whether national, ethnic, cultural, economic, or political. In the year 1909, the first National Women's Day was observed in the United States on 28th February. The Socialist Party of America designated this day in the honor of the garment workers strike in New York when women protested against working conditions. The Socialist International Meeting in Copenhagen established a Women's Day International in character to honor the movement for women's rights and to build support for achieving universal suffrage for women. The proposal was greeted with unanimous approval by the conference of over 100 women from 17 countries, which included the first three women elected to the Finnish parliament. No fixed date was selected for the observance. As a result of the Copenhagen initiative, International Women's Day was marked for the first time 19th March in Austria, Denmark, Germany and Switzerland, where more than 1 million women and men attended rallies. In addition to the right to vote and to hold public office, they demanded women's rights to work, to occasional training and to end discrimination in the job. International Women's Day also became a mechanism for protesting World War I. As part of the peace movement, Russian women observed their first International Women's Day on the last Sunday in February. Elsewhere in Europe, on or around 8th March of the following year, women held rallies either to protest the war or to express solidarity with other activists. Against the backdrop of the war, women in Russia again chose to protest and strike for bread and peace on the last Sunday in February, which falls on 8th March on the Gregorian calendar. 4 days later, the Tsar abdicated and the provisional government granted women the right to vote. On 8th March, the United Nations started celebrating UN International Women's Year in 1975. Former US President Barack Obama proclaimed March as Women's History Month to show their extraordinary achievements and their role in shaping the history of the nation. Since those early years, International Women's Day has consumed a new global dimension for women in developed and developing countries like the growing International Women's Movement, which has been strengthened by 4 global United Nations Women Conferences, has helped make them commemoration a rallying point to build support for women's rights and participation in political and economic arenas. Increasingly, International Women's Day is a time to reflect on progress made, to call for change and to celebrate acts of courage and determination by ordinary women who have played an extraordinary role in the history of their countries and communities. A woman is like a tea bag. You never know how strong she is until she gets in hot water. Behind every successful woman is herself. Today is a Women's Day, so do not respect women today only. Always respect women. Do not just respect women, but treat everyone with dignity. Men and women are right in their place. No one can replace one another. So do not compare men and women.